ride. I'm in.
Hell yeah.
I'm down with
Let it ride.
Let our tally ride.
What?
Wow. Fuzz has an op. You were.
Oh, motherfucker.
Fuzzy's got a gun. Hey, I think they finally fixed that scope drive problem.
No! 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 Oh. I was literally pulling my suit out to fucking shoot you and then I get shot in the back! Damn it! No!
Oh, so close.
That was driving you crazy forever, Sid. Is it fixed now?
I think so. It seems like it. Past couple weeks, anyway. Yes, that like weird scope lag thing. And I didn't update anything on the computer.
No,
why can't I hit you?
No, you did not.
Sorry, Monker.
Oh! I picked up an op with one bullet in it. What the fuck?
Oh.
That's unfortunate.
It is. It's very unfortunate.
Okay, if I zap Fuzz, it counts, right?
Yeah,
it counts double if you zap Fuzz.
Wow!
Oh.
None of my shots hit. Wow!
Oh, damn it!
Wasn't the gun.
I got you.
Ow,
I wish I got you again, but I got you.
Everything got all quiet.
Terrorists win.
No, no, no.
God, y'all got crap. No wonder I won.
How dare you call my deagle crap.
Y'all right? Got crap.
What's wrong with my Nevermore?
Got shazzled.
Rip.
Didn't get that high enough.
I hit the wrong button, Psycho, otherwise you
nice
would have been dead.
Probably.
No, man, I would have Zeus'd you for sure if I had hit the right button. Instead, I hit the wrong button.
Wow, I cannot
sure
hit you at all. I can't hit him. I can't hit anybody right now. I don't know why.
Hey, man, four rounds with the shotgun.
Turn your hacks off, Fuzz.
Oh, that's it. I can turn it back on.
You have your hack set to 0% accuracy.
Oh.
Must have missed the one when I typed in 100.
Grenade out. He's over here on the right side.
Terrorists win.
Not anymore. I got lucky as fuck with that shot.
That nade
hurt. Bounced it off of the wall, hit him, and then it exploded.
Okay. That's awesome.
All we gotta do is go in there, plant the bomb, get the cash, and get out. Not so bloody hard, is it?
Yeah, it's really hard because it's a hostage trap.
Right side. Oh.
Nice.
Had the wrong gun for that.
He's in apartment.
The fact that you're one fucking shot killed him and still did fucking 50 damage to me. Ridiculous. One shot.
Yup, yup. Love that pump shotty.
So I looked it up, and a Steyr Scout can be had in 223 Remington, 6.5 Creedmoor, and 308.
Yes, but it was originally designed.
Yeah, I have in 223 Remington.
Yeah, That's what you have, a scout?
God damn it!
Watch your scout.
Why?
What?
Why?
Because I want every gun in Counter-Strike. No, seriously, I'm collecting them.
That's a lot of guns.
I have almost half of them.
Are you even legally allowed to own a Steyr AUG? Or...
I have one.
Oh, fuck you, yeah, psycho. Okay.
And a P90.
Wow, you must live in a permissive state.
I live in Oregon.
Huh? Is it a true P90, or is it a P90 with that stupid long barrel?
It's a PS90 with the stupid long barrel.
Yes, okay. Yeah, that's what it is.
Yes, yes. But I can get the shorter barrel and put it on there myself. I just haven't yet. Oh, motherfuckers!
The only Steyr AUG or Steyr Scout I've ever shot was a 308. That's why I thought that was the case.
They've made many things over the years, but the original one was designed for a 5.56. I forgot the general's name, but he gave a whole bunch of specifications, and one of them is it had to use the same ammunition as the standard military arms for the U.S. government.
Right. I remember.
Oh, nice shot.
Sorry now.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my god. Bullshit.
You're stalker.
No, it's bullshit that I didn't hit you after hitting you in the face the first time.
Hey, they planted flowers.
Damn, dude, you're still running with my AK? I bought that like 4 rounds ago. Oh. Hey, Stalker. That is officially a lucky gun right there.
Yeah, there we go.
Damn it.
I'm throwing a grenade.
What?
The guy's out.
So yeah, I'm trying to get all the guns from Counter-Strike. I need a few more, but I have a lot of them.
Need a shoulder
rock.
It's
the expensive ones I don't have yet. Oh.
Damn, psycho.
Like the M249?
Yes. Yes, yeah. I don't have that. I had a line on one, but they wanted $6,000 for it.
Yeah.
And I don't have
Which
that.
Which gun?
M249. The saw? The para?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. And I was trying to get all of them from the original Counter-Strike. Not like the new, like, throw in like 50,000 more or take these out type shit.
There's somebody who lived across the street from Jerry, which is about 2 blocks away from Ari, who had like all these weapons confiscated recently. He made the news for Richmond.
Yeah,
I heard about
that. A lot
of
these things are not California legal.
Yeah, yeah. Especially the way I have them with the, like, the 50-round mags and shit and, like, yeah. 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 But I did buy my first AR in California.
Yeah, I mean, you can get stuff. You just have to be... you just have to know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Fill out the right forms, annoying. Fill out the right paperwork.
Yeah, a lot of the auction sites and stuff, they won't even sell to you because they're like, California's too confusing. It's really not.